हेलो एंड वेलकम यू इन ताजा खबर विद ऑल द लेटेस्ट न्यूज हेडलाइंस। टुडेस टॉप न्यूज हेडलाइन, नाइंथ राउंड ऑफ टॉक्स बिटवीन सेंटर फार्मर्स यूनियंस टू बी हेल्ड टुडे। यस, द नाइंथ राउंड ऑफ टॉक्स बिटवीन द गवर्नमेंट एंड प्रोटेस्टिंग फार्मर यूनियंस ओवर द सेंटर्स न्यू फार्म लॉज विल टेक प्लेस ऑन फ्राइडे जनवरी 15 एज स्केड्यूल्ड। IANS रिपोर्ट्स। Agriculture Minister Narendra Singh Tomar said the center is looking forward to positive discussions with the farmers and that he was hopeful that Friday's talk would yield a positive result. Second top news headline, Amitabh Bachchan's voice to be removed from Bollywood. Mobile subscribers will no longer hear Bollywood superstar Amitabh Bachchan's voice as a Bollywood from January 15. According to the sources and Health Ministry, a female voice will be used for letting people know about COVID-19 vaccination drive. Third top news headline, BSP Supremo Mayawati's 65th birthday this year. There will be no celebration, no cake cutting and no lavish lunch at Bhojan Samaj Party office this year to mark the 65th birthday of party president Mayawati. She has asked the party workers to observe 15th January as a day of austerity and distribute clothes and blankets among the poor. Fourth top news headline, fourth test match between India and Australia to be held today. Fifth top news headline, third phase of Pradhan Mantri Kaushal Vikas Yojana to be launched today. Yes, the third phase of Pradhan Mantri Kaushal Vikas Yojana will be launched on Friday in 600 districts across India, said a statement by Ministry of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship. For latest news headlines, subscribe the channel Jira Zindagi and press the bell icon to get latest notifications.